Second baseman, number 17, Jay Greenwood. That is the third baseman, number 9, Brian Amatino.
Good. Good idea. Good job, baby. Let's go.
spokesman, number 10 team overall, Jeff Goldberg.
Let's go, get it, my boy.
Running in the books with your score now, Keystone 3-10-0. The Virginia Cavaliers, number 6, Tyler Wayland. But in the center field, number 16, Tyler Fox.
Yeah.
Carpenter scored out. Now Keystone 3, Karen 1. Second for the Giants to be the designated hitter, number 10, Pedro Abreu.
I got $200 for tips. Hey, you got a profit.
Now batting the shortstop, number one, Josh Notori. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Now playing right field for Karen. Number 25, Tyler Harris.
Thank you.
with your score remaining in Keystone 3, Carrom 1.
Thank you.
Now batting the second baseman, number 17, Joe Greenwood. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching for the Giants, number 44.
Let's go, Joe! The second baseman, number 12, Jake T.
Batting the first baseman in number 22, R.J. Doolsbury.
Not to vote again! And what'd you do?
Yeah, I should go.
Chris Batzel.
Thank you.
The score now, Keystone 5, Karen 1. Now batting, the designated hitter, Tyler Ward.
Go,
Now batting the center fielder, Tyler Fox. Considered Brooks Price.
Hey, anyway, take the ball. Anyway.
By love, I got no free play. Why can't be
Yeah.
Now batting, the catcher, Ryan Clark. Now batting the shortstop, Josh Maker. Now batting, the second baseman, Joel Greenwood.
Back!
Batting for the left fielder, Brian Amantillo.
Thank you. Each year, the Eastern College baseball team presents one of their own with a very special award, the Sean Murphy Memorial No. 23 Leadership Award. Sean Murphy was a pitcher for the Giants from 2009-2010 before being drafted by the Oakland A's in the 33rd round. In 2016, Sean was in AAA after battling back from injury and on the verge of breaking into the big leagues when he passed away suddenly. This award is given to a Keystone College baseball senior who demonstrates outstanding leadership, sportsmanship, academic performance, and commitment to the Keystone College baseball program. The recipient of this award will also wear Sean Murphy's number 22 game jersey for the season. This year's recipient of the award is senior infielder number 22, RJ Goldsberry. Congratulations, RJ. Now batting number 22, RJ Goldsberry. Chris Hazel.
2-0.
Thank you.
Tracy Fox. Thank you for carrying number 41, Ronaldinho Alci. Batting for the Giants, the center fielder, Jason Thomas.
Battle five, let's go, baby. Here we go.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Batting first, the first baseman, Samuel Scopero.
Second,
the designated hitter, Tyler Ward. Batting third, the right fielder, Tyler Harris.
Thank you.
midway through the sixth, two-stone lead, 7-1.
Hey, Bob.
Thank you.
now batting number 10, Julio Acosta. Next batter, number 20, J.D. Barrett. Number 22, RJ Goldberg.
Thank you.
number 14, Chris Hatzell. After six innings of baseball, the Giants lead 9-1. Now batting number 16, Tyler Fox. Now batting number 3, Brooks Price.
Let's go, Brooks!
Let's go, Bryce. Go, baby. Go, Bryce. Hey, boy. Go, Bryce. Come down. Let's go, three. You guys get.
Hey, bro.
Now batting for Karen, number four, Ryan Tuck. Now batting number 34, Joshua Melcher.
Thank you.
for 6.5 million, Keystone, stolen, on the line. Now batting for the Giants, number 7, Vince Montel. Thank you.
more.
Now pinch running number four, Devin Reed. Keystone's next batter, number five, Jason Thomas. Now batting the Giants, number 32, Ryan Cosby.
Thank you.
At the end of the seventh, the Giants lead 9-1. Now pitching for the Giants, number 25, Braden Green. Now batting number 9, Brian Amadio.
Let's go, 9.
Now batting for Kerr, number 33, Samuel Spadaro. Pitching for the Giants, number 18, Nick Terhune.
First time on the field all day.
Deep breath, Terrence, deep breath. Horseshoe. Horseshoe.
Yeah. Yeah.
right term.
Up next for the Highlanders, Tyler Ward, number 6. Up next for Karen, number 25, Tyler Harris. Midway through the 8th inning, Keystone leads 9-2. Leading off for the Giants, number 1, Bobby Picorni.
Next batter for Keystone, number 10, Julio Acosta. Keystone, number 20, J.D. Barrett. Coming up next for Keystone, number 22, RJ Goldberg. Now batting for Keystone, number 14, Chris Hatzel.
Eight innings in the books. The score remains 9-2 to Keystone. Now batting number 16, Tyler Fox. Now batting for the Highlanders, number 3, Brooks Price.
Cookie.
Now batting, number 22, Adam Quarries. Now batting for Karen, number 34, Joshua Melcher. Now batting for the Highlanders, number 17, Joe Greenwood. Final score, the Karen Highlanders 2, the Keystone College Giants 9. JV team will have a home game on Friday and Saturday if anybody is interested. And the home team will return home on Monday for double header against Valley Forge.
Can't come in here like that.
The double header against Valley Forge will also be senior day. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, Polo.
They just kept pushing out.